physician, I actually have to have medical science and proof that it works before I can recommend it to a patient.